another bus. Okay, this is kind of a third kind of a public transport bus from here to Fatehpur, a town, and from Fatehpur we'll get jeeps to Mandawa. So from here to Fatehpur, the drive is approximately how
long? You're late.
No.
So yes, I was telling POA for tomorrow. Tomorrow we are leaving from here to for Mandawa. And we'll go by public transport bus. This bus will be a different bus. We will go from here to. So we'll go by bus from here to Fatehpur, and take approximately 3 hours to reach Fatehpur. And from there, it is another some 40-minute jeep ride. Okay. From here to the station, we will go by tuk-tuks. So tomorrow morning, we will get the tuk-tuks here. Tomorrow morning, exact time of leaving from hotel is 6:30 in the morning. 6:30 in the morning we leave from here. Station is not far from here. It's just 5-7 minutes tuk-tuk drive, 10 minutes drive. Drop us to the bus station, and there the bus.
A tuk-tuk safari, my favorite.
Yeah, there's one space for one in here.
अरे यहाँ हेलो छोरा अरे क्या क्या लोगे बता दो
बताओ ना
अब यार तुमने बात
करो यार तुम मत क्या
बोलो ए क्या हम लोग क्या फर्स्ट
Ha ha ha.
for a very
that password again.
Absolutely fantastic, and we are staying in one of the places which was once a private house of rich businessman. So the Mandawa, full of the town, this town was founded in the 18th century by one of the farmer. His name was Mandu, and initially this was known as Mandu ka Bas, literally means a village of Mandu. Later on in 18th century, and this is part of the Sekhawati region. If I say Sekhawati region, it means under Jaipur royal family. So the principal town, nearby town, was Nawalgarh. This was the seat of landlord. This was outpost. Mandawa became an outpost because this was a very important place in between the caravans. In the olden days, caravans, I told you, the caravan which used to pass through India through Silk Route. Rajasthan was connected to the pastor. Before reaching to the place, they used to send the message to the local king, we are entering into your territories, please provide us the security. So they used to be provided by the security with the soldiers, and the guarantee was to cross the borders. Once you cross the border, then they used to hand over it to the next king. And what they used to get? Taxes. Huge, huge taxes they used to pay to all these kings on the way. And that was the main wealth and income of the kings.
Wala is the cowboy.
Cowboy.
Yeah, he was the cowboy. What is he also? Name. Gopika. Oh, one who lived with the cowgirls.
Stick this room
somewhere. Gotta watch
your head
in the bathroom,
hey? Gotta watch your head everywhere, eh?
Thank you.
What's that password again?